Okay.
What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Let's try this again. Let's try it. Let's try it. Shit! What the fuck is going on? I don't even know myself. I don't even know myself. I don't even know myself. I'm Jimmy Carter. I'm just a poor boy. Nobody loves.
You just said you were a boy. No, but that was the Queen song, wasn't it, Jimmy Carter?
It might have been. Yeah, I think maybe.
Come on. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh yeah. Oh, that felt good. Corwin, you are not concentrating enough.
We're gonna stay on this fucking planet for how long?
Is this even a planet? I don't know. This is more complicated than I have ever known.
Maybe you should just let Mr. the Ninja try it out for us.
Alright, let me try this. Shit. Well, I didn't do any better than you, but I didn't do any worse, so I guess, I'm average. That's the moral here.
You may be average, but I'm trying to think ahead of this situation. Oh man, I'm gonna have to leave you guys, actually.
Why?
Because my voice is fading, and I have a speech to make at the White House. Fuck, and I died again.
Why do you have a speech to make? What for?
Well, you see, there's a sort of a zombie apocalypse going on in the outside world right now, so... Fuck out. Oh fuck, this is not funny!
This is a bit complicated right here. I think I know what to do, but I don't know. I'm trying out different ways. Let's see.
Okay, Corwin. We're going to trust you.
Yeah, do something, because right now you're not making any progress.
I need to time this. Oh yeah! Oh, that felt so good. Oh man, did you see that?
Okay, Corwin.
Oh man, how long was I out?
At least 4 minutes.
No, that's long as shit.
Okay, come on, Jim. That was a fail.
Balls. What? Wait. Okay. So, what's going on right now? Oh, I guess we're supposed to go back here, aren't we? But, what? What the hell?
What are we supposed to do?
Obviously not that. Unless you intend to... Come on, cursor.
Okay. Oh, ninja jump! Oh, fuck. That was great. That felt fucking good.
Oh. My head just fell. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna have to go again because the zombie apocalypse is coming. Oh, yeah. Oh, that felt good. Come on. Jim, take the controls.
No, what are you doing? No. Okay, well, I guess we're alone again. What are we gonna do now, huh?
Okay, concentrate, Jimmy. You don't want to die again, do you? Jimmy, did you hear what I just said? Or didn't you?
I don't know if he heard. But I do know he died.
Okay, Jimmy. I think you're supposed to climb the rope. Or maybe you're not supposed to climb the rope. Do I really know? No, I don't. Oh, wait. I know what you're supposed to do. Maybe I don't know what you're supposed to do, okay? I'll leave it up to you again.
Okay.
So what now? What now?
Go, guys. Goodbye.
Okay. Jim, please. Do you want to get out of this hell or not? I don't know anymore. I don't know. Jim, what are you doing here again?
I don't know. I've lost my purpose. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do, actually. Yeah, come on. Come on. Yeah! Okay, I don't know.
Jim.
I think we're stuck, Jim Raynor. I don't see any way out of this at all. I mean, I can do this, you know? But I won't have anything to work with. I just don't. Do I have anything to press CTRL on?
What the fuck is CTRL?
Well, that didn't work. Yeah. Maybe we're supposed to die, Jim Raynor. Maybe it was our destiny.
Wait, no! No! Jim, don't do it! Don't you want to find your sister?
I don't know, Jim Raynor. I don't even know who my sister is. I don't even know who she is. Jim Raynor, I really don't. Who are you, Jim Raynor, anyway? Who are you? Who do you think you are?
Oh no, Jim. All I know is we're stuck on this platform and we have to make a decision. Come on. Run to the edge. Yeah. Fuck, I really think we're stuck now. Unless we can activate that button again. No, we can't. What are you, Jim Raynor?
Hey guys, I'm back!
Where the fuck were you, Jimmy Carter?
This is pretty fun!
Please, just stop it, alright? Please, Jimmy Carter, no, just stop it. Just stop it.